Hi there, it's your girl Vivica Fox. I play Billy in the film The Hive, directed by the very talented Robert Townsend, co-starring Michael Clarke Duncan and Loretta Devine. Like I said, I play Billy. I play somewhat of a dark character in this film, which is a surprise to a lot of people. I played a very dysfunctional mom. A lot of our young African-American men are being discarded. They're not being raised by a two-household family, a mother and a father. And what this film exposes is the reality of seeing the alternate choices that the young African-American men are having right now, and that's either gangs, prison, death, or the brighter side of things is to attend a wonderful school like in The Hive. The Hive, exactly. And there's a school in North Carolina that a character played by Loretta Devine, Miss Inez, where she's taking the boys that are discarded, that are either on their way to juvenile or to jail, and she's providing a productive environment for them to learn computers, to learn to be men, and to learn respect. I love this film so very much because it's an excellent message for young African American men and young men in general of other nationalities that may get the streets into their heads that they need to do gangs or deal drugs or just basically think that's their only way out. That they need to know that they're in love, that there can be a family, a future. Our children are Generation Next. Please take them to see In the Hive. This movie will move them, it will motivate them, and it will touch them, I guarantee you that. It's your girl, I'm Vivica Fox here at the Black Caucus in Washington, D.C., supporting In the Hive. Check it out.